Never to return until the journey that you